I would like to see more done about hate crime towards the disabled, both mental and physical, and that so that people like myself and my friends can feel safe when they're out and about in their local communities and in the wider community as well.